How's it going, guys? Delta Slay here. Today we are playing some Drop Zone on Fog. So I haven't even played Drop Zone before, so this is like my first time playing it on this game, at least. Played it on Modern Warfare 3. That was like my favorite game mode. Nice. I'm gonna start using this AK-12 again.
Enemy care package incoming.
I think that was my teammate in them footsteps. Oh, shoot. Just felt like someone was gonna be there. Oh, here we go. Oh, that was the Michael Myers one. Darn it. It's the Michael Myers little field order was over there. Ouch, ouch, ouch. That was his IED, what do you bet? He got a hit marker, he's like, what? He didn't die? Darn it. Oh, shoot. Accidentally stood up. That was horrible. Here we go. Oh, Jesus.
Enemy care package incoming.
Gotta get 3 non-kill streak kills.
Enemy care package incoming. Helo scout on the way.
Might not be able to do this, but can always give it a try. Oh shoot. Seen that guy on the minimap, I'm like, what the? He's just sitting there.
Enemy heli pilot spotted.
Oh shit. This is not good. I need to get one more kill. Come on. Come on. Don't kill. Oh my god. No. That heli pilot was scaring me out. I had to hide. Otherwise it would have killed me. I'm gonna sit here and hold the drop zone. Get a bunch of XP. Except there's that heli pilot that guy luckily got. Can't quite find where that guy is. Oh, drop zone's here. Oh, whoa. Couldn't see him in all that red smoke. You know, I should really just be playing the drop zone in this. So if you do that, you like automatically win. And you get like tons of XP. Shoot. That guy should have been dead. Nice headshot.
Enemy care package incoming.
Whoa. Oh, helo scout. I see. There. Shoot. Oh. Good, it didn't come after us.
Enemy care package incoming.
Oh shoot, I couldn't get him. Well, I guess that's some drop zone for you guys. I haven't even played this in this game yet. Basically forgot how to even play. It's been so long since I've even played it. Alright, that'll be the video for today. Make sure you guys subscribe, like the video, and check out my Twitter to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys later.